Hi, Janelle Berthe from lookingforcostumes.com. Today we need cufflinks, but there's none in town and it's 10 minutes till showtime. So run to that button box. You can either choose two buttons of the same type that have a shank on them and you sew them together and you make a cufflink, or you can take a fancy button, such as one of these, and on the opposite end, use a smaller button to attach it, much smaller. Don't use the same size, you won't get it through the buttonhole. And that's our tip for today.